I want to see everybody.
Yes. This diagram is present in your manual with all of these tracts. That is why you can draw from your manual. Page 52. That is a thalamus. It is not basal nuclei, that is diencephalon, yes?
Mm-hmm.
And now basal nuclei. We know three basal nuclei. First of them, corpus striatum. And corpus striatum consists of nucleus caudatus and nucleus lenciformis. And nucleus lenciformis. Nucleus caudatus and nucleus lenciformis together formed first basal nuclei, corpus striatum. Corpus striatum. And nucleus lenciformis subdivides into three parts, and this two middle part, that is globus pallidus, and lateral part, that is putamen. Putamen. Yes. Putamen. And it is globus pallidus. Pallidus. And it is nucleus caudatus. That is first basal nucleus, corpus striatum. Second basal nucleus, that is claustrum. That is narrow part of gray matter in space between putamen and cortex of insula. It is cortex of insula. It is putamen, and in space between them we have claustrum. That is gray matter. Now, space between head of nucleus caudatus, thalamus, and nucleus lenciformis, that is white matter. And this white matter has name capsula interna, capsula interna, internal capsule. This capsule, that is capsula externa, capsula externa, externa, and this capsule, capsula extrema, capsula extrema. Extrema. That is white matter, internal capsule, external capsule, and extrema, capsule extrema, that is white matter in spaces between basal nuclei. And external capsule, capsula interna, internal capsule, capsula interna, it's consists of two branches, anterior and posterior, and between them knee of internal capsule, genu capsula interna. And it is necessary to know, well, that is internal capsule, and this internal capsule consists of projectional fibers A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and H. A, that is tractus corticotalamicus, B, that is tractus frontopontinus, C, tractus corticonuclearis, it's occupy knee of internal capsule, genu capsule interna consists of tractus corticonuclearis, D, that is tractus corticospinalis, it is both tracts, corticospinalis anterior and lateral, that is why we speak only corticospinalis. E, that is tractus thalama corticalis, F, tractus occipita tempora parieta pontinus, G, that is central acoustic tract, tractus acousticus centralis, and H, tractus opticus centralis, central visual tract, tractus opticus centralis. All of these tracts, they are projectional fibers of white matter. It's joint cortex of brain with lower departments of brain or with a spinal cord. And I said only two basal nuclei. First, that is corpus striatum. Second, that is claustrum. And third basal nucleus, that is corpus amygdaloideum. Amygdala. Amygdala, that is gray matter inside of temporal lobe. Impossible to show in this diagram, but because this nucleus is below of all of this nuclei in temporal lobe, we have amygdala that is part of the limbic system. You will read about limbic system and there describe that amygdala or corpus amygdaloideum that is part of the limbic system. But limbic system only read next time. Rhinencephalon, basal nuclei, white matter and lateral ventricles.
Okay.
That is all.